I do a lot of fishing on the river to make my living, you see. When I take my catch to the marketplace, people call out to me and they say, River boy, hey river boy, you got any fish there today, river boy?
I guess go up there, film, do your thing.
It's in the way that you do.
Don't be talking to every Tom, Dick, and Harry.
Well, don't you be talking shit either.
I can talk to whoever I want to. How you doing, man? Dude, is there no one here for real? Woo! That sun's bright, bro. Hey, see these rocks right here? See them? Film them. Can you see them? This is for all the fly fishermen because you're not supposed to stack rocks, apparently. Dude, there's bait all over right here. Do you see that bait? That sun is vicious, Nick. I don't know if it's bothering you. That looks like we might have a little Playboy bunny on. Oh, yeah. Told ya. Dude, they are cold today, bud. Ice cold. Can you see it at all? I love rock bass. They're badass. And I usually don't catch them when it's this cold, so that's cool. This water is ice cold. Oh, that was a good hit. Come back, baby. Little baby, they'll get bigger one day. Smallie.
Huh?
Oh, it's a smallmouth.
Say again.
I don't know what kind of fish that man down there is catching.
Never been able to hear him anyways.
Mommy?
You can't hear nothing down there. You won't see nothing until they come up from under the rocks.
She had it good.
They call him the smallmouth Messiah.
Oh, yeah?
That's what's on his hat.
Oh, right here? Oh,
Nick's up there running for mayor right now.
He's a Tennessee lip ripper. That's where his in-laws are from.
Oh, yeah? How you like this hat? You need a change hat, bro. You catch some of this joke off.
You guys aren't... Are you guys doing any better than the balls this year?
I don't know, man. We need to do something with Bo Pelini. I think he got dementia.
I was an LSU fan last year.
Yeah,
I had to support my ladies' team, you know.
Right.
Because the Vols aren't going to go there.
Yeah. They got a rough one next week, too, don't
they? I don't know. I ain't going to watch it.
No, I wouldn't. That's about how I used to be with it. It's better not to even look at it.
I'll just go fishing.
Oh, my back's turned to Nick now, so I can say what he is. He's the worst cameraman, but he comes at a good price. Free. Can't beat free. Especially when you're a broke fisherman that fishes with Shakespeare's.
I'm about to leave.
Did they stock?
Oh, I'm out here going after smallmouth.
Oh, okay.
I've only got one, so. There's all kinds of bait over there. That's a fish. I got a pop. I got a bite over there. It felt like I hit a good rock. Hey Nick, probably last cast, we'll go try to hit somewhere else. The way I ain't blowing it out for them. Good luck, brother.
Thank you.
Take care. You too, buddy.
How many hook?
Just one or two. Nothing big. Babies.
Oh.
They were clapping for the boy.
Yeah, that's one cool little thing. I didn't even know they were all up there. I heard you up there politicking. Hell, I caught two there. That better than nothing, ain't it? Ain't that better than nothing there, ain't it?
That's how the Louisiana fella was talking right there.
That's all I hear. I try to understand.
I told him, I said, you can't hear nothing down there.
Yeah, especially when they're speaking in Creole. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Guess they're not as ecstatic about it as I would be if I was getting married. Dude, when I get married, I'm gonna, like, cry so hard. For Elise. Were they not getting married for life? Nick?
What?
Were they not getting married for life?
You couldn't tell it, could you?
They didn't act it. Not a bit of damn happiness. Looks like we got a rival fisherman down here. Let's just follow him and catch fish behind him, I guess. Hopefully I catch like the biggest fish around. That's what I hope every time I come. Don't tell anyone that I said that though. We got bait all over here, dude. This is Bait City, USA. They say that a hero can save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. Dude, there's so much bait. Did you just see that over there? Today on Fishing with Dustin, he just says, hey, do you see that bait down there? You see it? There's some bait down there. Damn, dude, there ain't no fish biting today. What the hell was that? Did you just hear that?
I think I got it.
What was it?
It was something big enough.
You saw it? You did see it jump though?
I didn't see it come out of the water, but it was nice. The wake off of it was nice.
We're not getting nothing. Maybe that guy who came through here that was like, we're gonna catch all these fish behind him. Hey, maybe he's really good. Maybe he caught all the fish and I'll never be able to catch any fish as long as I'm behind him in his wake of destruction.
Sometimes you're too hard on yourself.
Shut up, Nick. I just want one slunch donk skewer.
Hey guys, thank y'all for watching. As y'all can see, it's a little hard after a big cold snap. It's the first big cold snap of the year. That mountain water, the bite gets real slow. And also, when you don't have live bait, you know, 4 to 6 inch stone roller chub on there doing all the work, it's a lot harder to get a big old bite too. We got a few, we grinded. Going to be getting into a little more stuff showing you besides live bait fishing, obviously. So just hang in there with me. Also, my buddy Levi. We'll be hollering at you soon, sending the thing your way. He got hurt. I guess he was out popping wheelies or chasing cop cars or getting chased by cop cars. I don't think he's doing nothing like that. But he did have a little accident, so we'll be sending you a care package soon, little bro. Hope you get well. Rip lips.
River boy. Good for nothing. River boy.